on camera. Wait. No! Those motherfuckers looted the place. They're driving away with our shit. Get after them and get that stash back.
Sticking with you!
Hurry! They're getting away! I'm going.
Air support is coming in.
Fucking call this piece of shit!
Damn, you're a natural!
Out of this one, on to the next.
Thank you. under the circuit.
Enemy over there!
You did good, Deputy. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect. Thanks for getting our ship back. You did good, Deputy. Glad you're on our side. Christ almighty!
Corey. What?
Get down! Fuck! I need some help! Hey, you got a sec?
I've got your back!
Watch my six.
I see you're feeling better.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third... Fine. My buddy here told me the cult's been jamming Weedy's pirate radio. Two towers and a mobile unit to take out. Get moving.
You agree, Prepper? Seriously, that's a thing. Hey, need a word.
God has a plan for me.
The human brain is a fascinating thing. Once you start poking around in there, it's surprising what you get it to do under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term classical conditioning, right, Deputy? It's when a conditioned stimulus, say a song, leads to a reflective response. In this case...
Breathing, they're not.
Watch your time. Good. Call the herd.
Strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me.